Then it's a bit of a grotty start to the day this morning, cloudy with outbreaks of rain in places, but the good news is this rain eventually will push its way further north, and behind it we'll see drier, brighter skies following in behind. The winds are light, it's feeling warm today in places, high as 22 or 23 degrees. Bye-bye. Hello and a very good morning to you. Well, for many of us, a fairly grotty start to the day, cloudy with some outbreaks of rain in places, but the good news is it is improving, so eventually this rain is going to push its way further north. Behind it, drier, brighter skies will follow, and it'll feel warm in places, highs 24 degrees. Bye-bye.